And when you shall receive these things, I would exhort you that you would ask God, the Eternal Father, in the name of Christ, if these things are not true. And if ye shall ask with a sincere heart, with real intent, having faith in Christ, he will manifest the truth of it unto you by the power of the Holy Ghost. And by the power of the Holy Ghost, ye may know the truth of all things. Moroni.
Well, I've heard the people talking in the fields and in the stores. They say a man is claiming visions, and they don't want him round here no more. And with questions in my heart, I walked home late last night. And in front of his old farmhouse, something caught my eye. I saw a candle burning brightly up in his window late last night. And in my heart it gripped me tight. Something said, son, what he's doing's right. I saw a candle burning bright. Well, a vigil got together, and they kicked in his front door. As I drug him onto the back porch, I wondered what all this was for. And I watched him wrench in pain as the tar burned in his flesh. While a preacher held a candle, dripping wax upon his chest, I saw a candle burning brightly deep in his eyes late last night. And in my heart it gripped me tightly. And something said, son, what he's doing's right. I saw a candle burning bright. Well, this morning I was walking, leaves blowing down that old dirt road. And those feelings just kept stirring deep within my soul. And on my lips a silent whisper, Lord, please tell me what is right. And then the Spirit danced within me like the soft candlelight. And I saw a candle burning brightly up in his window late last night. My heart, it gripped me tightly. Something said, son, what he's doing's right. And I saw a candle burning bright. And I saw